The countdown is on for the Dana Open, and the setup at Highland Meadows in Sylvania is already underway. Kaylee Kirby joins us live from there tonight. And Kaylee, you found it out that some of the businesses are getting ready there too.
That's right, Melissa. The Dana Open brings thousands of people to the area and millions of dollars as well. It is not just the golf course that's getting ready. It is the businesses and the locals who are preparing right now. J&G's Pizza in downtown Sylvania has a wait most nights. It's a staple in the area, and the wait is even longer when the Dana Open comes to town. But it's a chance for new people to try new places.
I love the people. I love how like community aspect everybody in Sylvania is. And so working here just kind of makes me feel like I'm part of something special, I guess.
For locals, it's been a summer that's already filled with events like the Italian Bowl and the Jared Anderson fight. Now they're excited for the golf tournament.
Toledo's booming right now. The mayor's doing a great job, and Toledo's a lot of fun.
More people means more customers, and the staff at J&G's says they are ready. But the best part is that they get to show off all that Sylvania has to offer.
It's awesome because a lot of people too will ask us, like, what's fun to do here? Are there any parks nearby? You know, so it's fun to be able to help people from out of town as well be able to get to know Sylvania.
They say it's events like these that put our area on the map and make people excited for what's to come.
It's excellent, and Highland Meadows does a great job, and it's going to be fun. I mean, this summer's just been off the hook. It's been great.
Now, I have heard from a couple of people when I was out here earlier today that construction was kind of a concern with the tournament going on coming up next week. We do have information about all of that construction and details for you on Detours when the golf tournament is going on. We also have a special for the Dana Open that is coming up 1 week from today. It starts on Wednesday. Reporting live in downtown Sylvania, Kaylee Kirby, WTOL 11.